23 officers responded to a store after a report of a woman leaving with unpaid items. When confronted, she claimed she thought her friend was about to leave her behind.
She had her seat, so it was probably the other girls.
Wow.
I gotta start asking questions. Y'all clerks gotta ask questions first. She pushed it out the door. Wow. Please don't steal, y'all. It's not worth it. You'll go to jail. You not spell your name?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You don't have to spell your name? Don't get nobody three people in your fake name. Please. That's another charge.
He's 6 years So what's your first name?
Sorry. Please don't give this lady the whole fake name.
Thank you.
She won't call it too cute. What you wearing? It's so silly. Which one? Oh, no. I understand. She got. She should have left the car inside. I walked out for a minute and come back in and fix it. Who is wrong with you? What are you better doing than the girl thing?
Can I confirm your first name is spelled T-A-N-I?
jealous, but understand. She thought she was going to get up. Please don't steal, y'all. It's not worth it. But she didn't mean to.
Yeah, I've heard they do.
The woman was was charged with that.
What do you guys think? She needs to stay, y'all. That's the honest opinion. Like, comment, subscribe.